Whoa, whoa. You're the wrong window, Winamp. There we go. You're doing it on the wrong window. The heck? Check, check. Oh, check, check. Ready, then I'll be ready to paint. Oh, yeah. Thank you guys for chilling with me. If you're watching this as a VOD, you're an amazing meatball. That's right, I said it. You are an amazing meatball. Wait, what's the probably? Why probably? No, you need to commit to the amazingness of late night pajamas and chill. Tweeted. I'm a pro streamer. I know how to stream. I gotta tweet. Confirmed, we tweeted. Alright, let me get my paints ready. Can't say you partied in your pajamas, but you have not lived. You have not lived. Haven't you ever been to a party, like a sleepover of some kind, and you brought your pajamas, and the party just kept going? This will prove it or not, alright. As long as I'm not the only one in pajamas. That's some titanium white. Banschan, how are you doing, you fantastic, amazing humanoid? I hope you are doing most excellent, you amazing being. I was looking through my slideshow of fantastic fan art the other night, Banschan, and I gotta say, I love your work. I love your work. You're doing well. Speaking of rave, not a sleepover. Why not both? Sorry, I guess this is more of the sleepover kind. No rave here. We've got the jazzy music and the pajamas. I'm doing great. Thank you for asking. I'm having a wonderful weekend. Did this painting, some plein air painting. And I'm gonna finish this up now. Yellows in here, some nickel azo yellow. Although wait, no, we gotta use these other yellows I've got already. Yellow ochre, get some of that. Oh, where's the palette knife? The new Soli, how are you doing? You fantastic human. Dire light? Yes, let's get some dire light. I'm really gonna pump these colors up. I gotta pump these colors up. Make them exciting. It's very blue right now, so we're gonna push it into the yellows. Push it into the purples. And I needed that color. That's like the ultramarine blue. Ultramarine. Gotta get that one. Oh yeah, take that makeup off, get your PJs on. Hope you guys are all having a good weekend so far. I'm not sure sleeping is recommended at a rave. Probably not. You're doing fine, Sully, great to hear. I'm doing wonderful, thanks for asking. Bleed purple, Janoki? How you doing, bleed purple? All the bleeding, the purples. All the bleeding. Hirona, how you doing, Hirona? You fantastic humanoid. How have you been? I got my paints. Hi humans. Hey Charlie St. Monica, how are you doing? You fantastic, amazing meatball. I hope all you meatballs are doing fantastic. And you've got your pajamas or other relaxing outfits. I don't know what I'm trying to say, but I'm trying to welcome you guys. We're gonna get to painting here. So what I wanted to do the sky. So I did this a plein air painting, but I wanted to have some fun with it. It's kind of blue. So we're gonna start off with blue, apparently. That's what my brush is going for. I wanted to get the sky a little more developed. You guys are all having a fantastic, wonderful weekend. Meatballs. Meatballs. Yes, the meatballs. Alright, so let's see if this is close. This is not close, but we're gonna do it anyway. So we're gonna pop. Clean up the sky. Get it a nicer blue. It's funny, when I was painting this, it was super gray, like really boggy out. But those are the times where you just have to kind of say, you know what? I'm not going to follow reality. I'm going to make my own reality. And I did. if you guys create this weekend, if you guys paint or draw or sculpt. Whoa! Tushnar, thank you so much for the host! That's loud! That's really loud! Sorry about that, guys. How's the music volume to the voice volume? On my mixer, it looks like it's about equal. I don't know if that's too loud music. Might be a little too loud. We can turn that down. Just let me know. Probably should have just used a palette knife and created a bunch of this. We're done editing photos all weekend. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, sounds like a productive weekend. What were the photos of? Were you editing or was it personal? Was it personal? I'm sorry, I didn't mean to ask if it was personal. It's okay. You don't have to share. Sounds nice? What about you, Bands Chan? Did you work on anything this weekend? Doing doodles? Alright. So I filled in the sky here with some more ultramarine blue, titanium white. Look at the sides a little bit too. Weddings, 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 always weddings. Purple. Purple. You painted a cup on Friday and it didn't totally suck. Oh yeah. Here's for not totally sucking. Oh, I don't have a drink. Cheers to not totally sucking, because that's what you strive for. We strive to not totally suck, right? That's all you gotta strive for. Cleaning all the room. My sister's having a 10-person sleepover party for her birthday next week. So starting out of this one, it's more chill. This is gonna be where her girlfriends will be sleeping. It was fun. Oh yeah. Always good to have an excuse to clean, get things all ready, and party. Characters dines for a possible TV show. What? Freaking awesome. That sounds freaking cool. Any tidbits you can share with us? Maybe tease us. Awesome. Alright, so we're gonna do some I'm gonna have to do like some stripes of water in here. Thank you guys so much for hanging out. Really appreciate you guys being here, being amazing. I hope you guys are having a nice relaxing Sunday. Too light. We can darken this up. Darker. Yeah, our writers already have a show on Disney. Oh, yeah. It's a family effort. Oh, see, that's even good. When you get to tackle things as a team, it always works out better. What about you, Harona? Have you been working on anything? Are you still chilling? You can lurk. You can keep lurking, Harona. It's okay. I was just calling you out. I just wanted to hear what you're working on. Feel free to lurk. Baby Mice. Thank you so much for that host, Baby Mice. So we got this like teal water. It's gonna kind of mimic the teal sky. Add some more water in here. You've been smashing your face into Photoshop animation, just wah-gah. Hopefully getting something done with the smashing. Photoshop animation can be pretty tricky. You're not just doing frame animation, are you? Oh, you're doing frame by frame? Are you crazy? Doing frame by frame. You must be. Strong gamer!
Strong, how are you doing, Strong? You fantastic human. How are you?
I hope you're having a wonderful weekend. I saw you dancing last week. I was digging it. I was enjoying it. Control though, it was working. Working and lurking.
Whoa! God, that's loud!
Every day's a good day when you
say who? Stardust Meatbot. You are an amazing Stardust Meatbot. Wolves and Grace. Wolves and Grace, thank you so much for that follow. It's like digital traditional animation. That's what I went to school for. I love this kind of animation. Oh, yeah!
I believe.
Oh, Kate Warning! Kate Warning, thank you so much for the follow. You fantastic, wonderful, and amazing meatball. Did you know that you are a Stardust Meatball? Did you know that? And together, we can create anything. I'm Monkey and Striker Moss. Thank you so much for hanging out. Hope you're having an awesome weekend. Glad you're here. We're gonna add some blue down here. You saw me heavy breathing. 10 minutes of dancing. Hey, that's good. I've been thinking about ways to kind of inspire myself to get back in shape. Dancing could be a really fun one. Could be pretty fun. Aw, shucks. More over here. I don't want to use blue all day. We're gonna go crazy. Let's go crazy into the rest of this. Strummer, please! Let's dance, Strummer. There you go. Now follow 10 minutes of heavy breathing. Put down rush. Pick a boombox. Cardinelli, how you doing, Cardinelli? You fantastic humanoid. You amazing meatball. Hope you're doing well. Just got a sketch pad. Oh, yeah. Sketch along. Sketch along. Alright, so I want to do some chunky stuff. We got the background up here. Let's fix that background. We got the sky and this mountain that's receding in the back. Let's push it back a little more. Make it a little more blue. Didn't I just say we were not gonna do blue? I think I did. Painting is amazing! Thank you, baby mice! Your evening has been incredible. Oh, it's been awesome. I had sushi twice this weekend. Got to hang out with my puppy. And by puppy, I mean my family's dog. Super nice. Really relaxing. And filled with sushi. Not my dog. My dog was not filled with sushi. You're an amazing meatball. No, you are, Cardinelli. You are. Alright, yeah, we're gonna pop this out. It's looking a lot better already. It was a little too gray. There wasn't enough saturation back here, so I added some blue. Really pop it out. Ultramarine, titanium white. Did I add a little teal? Tiny bit of teal in here. To kind of give it that atmospheric effect that it's fading back into the teal. Teal-ish sky. Yeah, it looks a lot better. Because now you can actually see it. You couldn't really see it before. Now it's just really subtle in the back there. Really subtle. Let's go add to this pencil. Oh, narrate your journey. Yes, I can't wait to see what you create.
Charlie Sandberg, what are those eyes? What are those eyes?
Strong staring at me. Strong staring at me. All right, so this came out a little dark. What we could do with that area? Oh, you can see my hand, Dory. So it's a hand. I kind of want to flatten that a little bit. I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna flatten it with a violet and ultramarine blue. Let's try it. Let's try it. You can't know until you try. So we're gonna water it down. Add some violet. What do we got? It's gonna be crazy, guys. It's gonna be crazy. Maybe a little more blue. Yeah. Maybe more, but okay. Let's try it. So it's too dark. See these areas of the trees, the tree clumpage. They're too dark. So we're just gonna go crazy. They're done. We're done. Goodbye. We're gonna do kind of a glaze over them. It's gonna be nice and thin. Why is there a reflection? Why is there a reflection? It should not be happening. There we go.
Ruined. We ruined it.
You gotta ruin it to save it. You gotta ruin it to save it. Save it a little bit. Alright, so we're just gonna go over these areas like super fast. Boom, 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 pow. Boom, 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 pow. We're just gonna get rid of all the super dark areas that I didn't like, and then we'll figure it out from there. So it's kind of a glaze. Let's over that too. I'm going crazy. This is gonna be, I think this is gonna be much nicer. Color palette kind of reminds me No Man's Sky. Oh yeah. That was actually one reason why I was super psyched about the game when I saw it, was the color palette is just so cool. Really saturated, kind of ridiculous and crazy. Kind of like what I love doing with my paintings. And it's not something you would see, you know, in the real world. But it's like you took, some pictures and you just like played with the hue and saturation. Based on reality. Alright, so we got all these dark areas. We killed them. We killed the darks. Even though Bob says don't kill the darks. We killed them. Oh, it's much better. I like this a lot better already. Let's get rid of that. Get rid of that. We're going crazy. You know what? I want to be more messy with my paintings. Too detailed with all of these, so let's just be messy. It's okay to be messy. You can always fix it. You can always fix it with a smaller brush later on, but this is the big brush. Gotta have fun. Sergeant Slaughter, thank you. How are you doing? Awesome. I really appreciate that comment. Alright, so we killed the darks. Let's kill the darks right here, too. What are they doing? What are they doing there still? Get those. I'll get rid of this. I think that's all of the... I'd have no more... I got titanium white on my brush. Titanium white. Randomly on my brush. Okay. Alright, cool. So we killed all the darks. We got some nice purples in there. I like this a lot more. Let's get some greens in here now. Yes, I said green. I usually don't paint with greens. Let's do it. Let's have some fun with some greens. So I'm gonna make some more subtle greens. We'll grab ultramarine blue, some of this darker blue, and anthraquinone, I think it's called. We're gonna get a tiny bit of the yellow ochre. So I'm not using like, oh yeah, it's a good color. It's too dark. Let's add some teal. Alright. What face? Jaw, how are you doing, by the way? I don't think I said hello to you. Alright, so this is going to be some of the darker green areas. Let's just put them on here. Let's go crazy with it. it's a teal, ultramarine blue, and then Thaquanaw. We can always add some more here. In fact, I'm going to add actually just a tiny bit of this yellow. Get it a little more saturated. We're going to have some crazy greens. I never use green, so this is really weird for me. How does one green? It's almost 6 a.m. Don't ask me. Oh, I'm sorry. I won't. Go ahead. Go ahead and just chill. No more questions. Alright, so we're gonna add more of this kind of yellow ochre-y green all over the place. We're just gonna go crazy with this. Really saturated colors. And we'll push back into the blues and the purples. Greens, I know, it's so weird. I'm not used to it. It's scary. Scary, guys. It's fun. We have all these like really playful teals that, and they're almost like pastel colors. I liked it, but I didn't like it how it looked as a whole. So we're going crazy, going super saturated this time. I'm just gonna have fun with it. See what happens. Yeah, have fun with it. So this is kind of a different direction than a lot of the paintings I've been doing. This is from reference, although I'm kind of having fun with it. Basing it off reference for like, you know, general composition and ideas, but the colors are really from my imagination. And it's different because, like, the Aurora series I was working on, it was all from my imagination. I might look up reference photos to get inspired before, but I wouldn't look at them as I painted. And this is different because I painted this en plein air, as they say in France. And then now I'm just having fun with it. Took a picture, though, so I know what it looks like. Funny because I'm totally destroying what I did. Cause of Panic, how you doing, Cause of Panic? You fantastic, wonderful meatball. I hope you're doing wonderful. You gorgeous, amazing being. But yeah, it's interesting. We're killing the palette, which was already here, which was that really like pastel color. But that's fine. Gotta ruin it in order to save it. Push it into a better direction. I'm already liking it. I'm gonna fix this yellow color. I don't know what yet, so we're just gonna keep going and see what happens. And we'll play with some more of the teals. The teal is one of my favorite colors. In fact, we'll add some right here. I think the reason why this painting looks so pastel-y, or did, is I was using something called Titan Buff, which is probably one of my favorite names of a paint. It's like a very off-white color. Very fun to use. I made everything pastel. Was fun at first, but you know, just didn't turn out how I wanted it to. Let's get some ochres in here. Big blocks of ochre. And I'm gonna play around with just this big brush for a while, and then we're gonna go to a smaller brush. See what happens. big to small, big strokes to small strokes.
Big idea down to a little nitty gritty.
Sketch Ben, how are you doing? You fantastic, wonderful humanoid. I hope you're having a fantastic weekend, Sketch Ben.
What?
You guys ready for this?
Tequanji,
put on the frown. Tequanji, look at all those muscles. Look at all those muscles. Thank you so much for your support. You fantastic and wonderful being. See you. Thank you so much for all that love, all that support. How are you doing? How are you doing? Muscles for 13 months. Oh, I didn't even count. My God, 13 months. What? That is absurd. Time flies. Time has flown by. And I'm so glad it has flown by on the spaghetti strings of the Monsters with you.
We are along for the journey together.
We're gonna make some muddy yellows. Thank you so much, the host. You the best, kitty. Oh, teal and yellow ochre looks so good together. Teal and yellow ochre looks so pretty. This is such an interesting color. Wait, let me see if I can zoom in on it for you guys. Look at that little blob. Look at that little blob. Blobulet. Of the yellow ochre. It just makes such a nice pretty color. It's just so pretty. It's so pretty. Definitely gotta use that. Use that more. More and more. Move this a little bit. There we go. Alright. Let's get some yellows up here. Yellows over here, strips of yellow, maybe a little yellow there, and then just ochre in the front. Oh, yoker. Yeah, there we go. Just get that ochre all there. Yellow. Funny thing about doing plein air painting in California now is that everything is just so dry. It's like, it really is golden.
Golden.
But there are areas where it's still green, so it's good to do the green. But it doesn't matter. I push my colors to weird directions, even if the color's right in front of me. This piece, it's definitely blue. There's always like a central color that kind of defines everything. I think that for this one, it's this ultramarine blue. I want to figure out a mobile setup and start taking people out plein air painting. I think it'd be so much fun to plein air paint, just like have a camera focus on what I'm painting so people could paint along. Oh, that'd be so much fun. I gotta do that some of these days. Some of these weekends where I do it. Figure out a mobile painting setup. Steal Miss Cookie's idea. See Miss Cookies do it. messy on this. You guys been playing recently? I've been playing way too much. Excuse me, way too much RimWorld. Way too much of that game. I'm tripping up on these paints. Make me cough. Excuse me. But yeah, RimWorld has been super fun. It kind of reminds me of Dwarf Fortress. Like a base building kind of thing. Really enjoying it. I've been meaning to stream it, but every time I get into the game, I always die. Way too much Overwatch. Yeah. I've been playing too much Overwatch. Although I did try out the new hero, I kind of enjoyed her. But yeah, I just haven't been playing much of that. Who do you play in Overwatch? I like the snipers. Big fan of all the snipers. And Mei, because she's a troll. And if you haven't noticed, I'm kind of a troll. Don't judge me. All the judging, I feel it. Alright, we're gonna do some blue. Add some blue in here. So blue's gonna give us some really nice depth. Because these areas are flat right now. We don't want to go full blue. We'll do some purple. Titanium white and mostly blue. Still against Twitch humans, show bare feet. No, you can show feet. You can show feet on Twitch. You can show your feet on Twitch. It's a myth. It's a myth. Are you the broadcaster that used to draw with your feet? Beating feet? Yeah, it's such a weird rumor that that's not allowed. Alright, let's add some blue in here. Darken this up. Oh yeah, I was thinking about you the other day. I was wondering where you went. It's a rumor that you can't do that. You should jump back in and do it. Tell him I said it was okay. Hello, sheeps. How are you doing, sheeps? You fantastic, amazing humanoid. Or meatball. Should I say meatball? For people who with feet fetuses. Feet fetuses. Drive Club, because I need to begin program for my Gran Turismo, Sport Competitive Racing, Sport of Endurance, and Grand Theft Auto 3. Grand Theft Auto, Gran Turismo, that's what I meant to say. The book comes out in November, I haven't played. December 2 years ago. Oh yeah, that sounds freaking awesome. How do I find out for sure? You can email support, but I've actually asked moderation specifically about this, because there was a rumor going around it wasn't allowed. And the head moderator laughed and was like, why? Why wouldn't it be allowed?
why wouldn't this be allowed? So you got clearance. You got clearance to do it. Don't worry. Feet fetuses. That should be drawing on a t-shirt. Yes. Oh, yes. Do you have a feet fetus? Well, here's a picture of it. Alright, we're going crazy with these colors. Super dark blues next to these like weird vibrant yellows. I'm digging it. I'm digging it. Update 1.1 corruption. Oh no, when they corrupt saves and stuff like that, that's the worst. That is the worst. I kind of want this violet in there somehow. How can I incorporate this color? Just toss it in? Yeah, let's just see what happens. I was told it was not allowed because of feet fetish. Well, I mean, you have to be doing something. You can't just, like, have a camera with your feet. But if you're, like, drawing, boom. Totally okay. Playing a video game, boom. Totally okay. Can't just be, like, just a camera on feet. Have to actually be doing something that's allowed on Twitch. If you want, you can email twitch.tv. You can use the twitch.tv/help. Twitch.tv/help. Are you using reference or from your imagination? So, Sheheeps, I'm using reference. I also painted this en plein air, but I'm also going crazy with the colors, so it's a little bit reference in from my imagination. Storm! Storm, how are you doing, Storm? Hope you're having a wonderful day, you amazing meatball. Let's pop this color in there. I like that violet. The violet's looking nice. And thanks again for hanging out, all you amazing beings out there. You amazing beans. Meat beans. Dishes? Oh, Shreddy Bear! How you doing, Shreddy Bear? You're having a great day! Awesome to hear, Storm. Awesome to hear. Hope you've had a good weekend as well. So I wanted to try that. But choose different colors. Oh, it's so much fun. It's so much fun, Sheheeps. You can kind of push the colors where you want and then use the light from the reference. Super, super fun. It's also really fun to do when you have like a limited palette. Like, I actually started this piece with a really limited palette. It was pretty much all blues and teal and then this off-white color. And that it's really fun to push yourself to do limited color palettes because it makes you look at the value as opposed to the color. Really fun to do. Echo Nexus, how you doing? Of course, beating feet. I can't wait to see your streams again. You phenomenal and amazing humanoid made of stardust. Streaming in October or November? Yes. Yes. How are you doing, Echo Nexus? You fantastic humanoid. Cool. White canvas showing. Let's get rid of that. Get rid of that little white canvas. Guess what? I got my airline tickets for San Diego. Oh, yeah. Just made your business card. Oh, yeah. Dude, TwitchCon's gonna be so psyched. So psyched. It's gonna be so good. I'm so psyched. Just combine all that together. Into a sentence that doesn't make sense. So damn elated right now. So happy. How am I? I'm doing wonderful. I'm so happy to hear you. Happy, happy. Had a really nice weekend, really relaxing. Ate too much sushi. I call that a win. Call it a win. Alright, so let me figure out something with this yellow, because I like the yellow. But we're gonna have to change this up, so. Do I wanna push a more yellow ochre? Maybe I do wanna do more yellow ochre. Yellow ochre and teal. Let's try that. My yellow ochre. Yellow ochre. By the way, oh yeah, Sully! So fun streaming a game that you're passionate about. That's the way to do it. People always ask the wrong question when they're like, what game should I stream? It's like, what game is going to be successful on stream? It's the one you enjoy. That's the way to do it. Paint what you want, create what you want, stream what you want. That's the way to be happy. Let's get this blue off. Let's try to fix this yellow situation. So it's like yellow, it's also teal. Let's see what color this is. I've also got a new playlist going, and I've got all the songs right here. Look at that nice timer. I'm tired today. That nice overlay. It's not a timer. What do you call the ticker? Ticker, not timer. Who's painting along? Anybody out there painting or drawing? You're sculpting? The thing I love about Twitch is finding that inspiration. Especially when people have music that's just like hits that mood that you're trying to get into. Best way to create. Alright, so we got chunks. I'm gonna do some lines in here. Get your eye to move around. I say that right as I put a giant chunk in here. Drawing on you. Drawing along. It's like raw blue. Oh, green is such a weird color to use. This is really pushing me out of my comfort zone. But I like it. I used to do paintings just to push myself out of my comfort zone. Use colors that I didn't want. Use tools that were hard. Like just palette knives for a painting. It's a really good way to learn how to use different techniques and just develop. One thing to keep doing the same thing and get really good at one thing. You can be good at doing some multiple ways. It really helps you develop. violets in here. Really make it weird.
Really make it weird.
Oh, that's a weird one. Should I keep doing it? Use nothing but canvases to paint. Canvases, both the brush and the canvas. It could work. It could work. I'm trying to think how. It could work. Paint on. Can you use your fingers, Cardinelli? I mean, you have to get the paint onto the canvas in some fashion. Further define your restrictions here. Maybe one day it'll happen. One day I'll take on this challenge.
Rage Mage, thank you so much for the host.
Face of the canvas on your palette to paint. Okay, so there's a palette here. Okay, hang on. This could work. This could work.
I've been waiting a long time to feel this way. But when I reach my happiness, right, a young face.
Thin paint. Go over this. Weird. Yellow ochre. You have no idea. All right, we'll figure this out, Cardinelli. We'll figure this out. One day we'll do it. Color teal and yellow ochre. I'm so down for this color. Maybe we should get Titan Buff. I'm gonna bring out Titan Buff here in a second. Random bold decisions. Kind of like that. Random bold decisions for this painting. And we'll see where we go from here. I'm enjoying how messy this one is. I don't think I've been messy enough with my paintings. I really gotta have fun. Exercise? I really should. That's the answer I'm gonna give. Really should. I do a lot of walking.
Catriona! Catriona, how are you doing?
This teal's just so pretty. Let's go crazy with this teal. Let's go crazy with it. Let's connect this up off the canvas there. Bring this yellow back in, but I think I might have to wait for the painting to dry before I start doing that. Whoa, this is a big chunk of yellow.
Damn.
Let's flatten that out. Alright, Titan buff time. It's Titan buff time. This is a fun color I got very recently. I'll show it on this camera. Titan buff. Buff Titans. It's like this really off-white color. It's really nice. It's like these slightly yellowish white. Really fun color. Bit of yellow ochre. Maybe a little of this yellow. Let's see what happens. So the reference I'm using, oh god, it's light. That's really, really bright. Wow. That's subdued of a smoker. I like it. I think. It is pretty bright. See what happens. See what happens here. So I was gonna say the reference I'm using has this really like subtle light in it. So I'm kinda trying to push that a little bit too. To the light that I like. I'm just using the composition. So weird song already. I like it. Yeah, this is kind of the direction I wanted it to go. Kind of mix with some of the greens in here, make these nice. Chunky, muddy. The song is strange. It's a little weird. It got better, right? Whoa, whoa, Cardinelli. Whoa. mutual. There's gonna be some really nice chunks of paint here. This is gonna be fun. I'm trying to do with these strokes, since the paint is still wet, I'm trying to just drop the paint on there, mix it a tiny bit if I want to, really good chunk of paint. Do you have any paintings that are so old the paint is starting to go back? Oh yeah. One thing you can do, I have one painting I did in college that's about 9 years. And I did this weird technique where I took the oil paint and canvas paper, and I pasted canvas paper with oil paint, and the canvas paper started to like curl a little bit. Best way to prevent that kind of stuff is using varnishes and stuff like that. But I was lazy back then, I never used them. I still don't, unless it's like a painting I really want to make sure stays archival. But most of the paints we use now are archival up to, like, anywhere from 40 to 80 years. So, not that big of a deal. No biggie. And it even says on, usually says, let's see, it doesn't say archival on this one. Light fastness? A light fastness, yeah, that's usually what it is. That's the first one to look for, is like seeing how light fast it is. That's how much the color will retain. Some paints show like archival quality. That's something to look for. Let's get some chunks down here. I think I want to add some blue areas to this. I'm not sure though. I am unsure. I'm gonna have to think on this for a sec. Oh, it's such a nice noise. Painting is so nice. It's relaxing. I'm not sure what I want to do with this one. I think I'm going to have some fun with another painting. One sec, you guys. Oh, yeah. Alright, so let's go crazy. Don't go crazy with the painting underneath, though. Don't want to do that. Nice and chunky. I like the direction I took this one on. A little more pastels. Let's see, what do I want to do next? Let's do something wet. Something moist. And have some fun. I'm just gonna get drippy. Let's get drippy. Alright, so we're gonna take some of this purple and just go crazy here. Let's have some fun here. Get some blue up there. Let's push the horizon line up on this one. Up there. I want this one to be really messy. I always paint over this. It's always good to have fun though. Let's see, blue. Let's mix this up. Maybe we'll have a lighter one in the back too. Titan buff. Go, Titan buff! Kind of reminds me of Colorado. I don't know why. Some yellow in here. Oh, it's green. That's alright. Green's fine. Let's make it brownish. Get some violet in there, we'll make this all brown. Beautiful. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Cardinale. Very sketchy. We'll see where it goes. Poke your eyes out. How you doing, poke your eyes out, you fantastic human? Speed painting. Fierce Kittens, how you doing, Fierce Kittens? You fantastic humanoid. Did this song just play? Wait. That's weird. That's weird. It's a Monkey Island remix. I think so. I think it was. It says in the. It says right here. If it was. I don't know why it came up twice.
It's a dirty one.
You're doing well. Good to hear. I'm doing wonderful. Thanks so much. Asking. Hey, Harry Buchaka! Harry Buchaka! How you doing, Harry Buchaka? You're fantastic. Amazing being. What is this? The Paper Chase. Donkey Kong Country. Boom, 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 boom.
Hit me.
Darken this up a little bit. Push it back. Doing well.
Go with that purple.
Oh yeah. That purple.
Make the beat, just take control. Oh yeah.
Amalith, how you doing, Amalith? You're fantastic, wonderful, amazing being. I hope you're having a fantastic, wonderful day. Doing a speed paint and see how far I can get with the rest of the paints that are on my palette right now. And then we'll probably be ending the stream pretty soon. Got a really muddy brush, so it's pretty fun right now. Just muddying it up. A weird paint dance part. Oh, it always is a weird paint dance part in my Strim Stram. Did you not know? Did you not know? You're always invited to the weird paint dance party in my Strim Stram. So I've got not much paint left here. We'll add a little bit of this purple. Last color, I think. Whoa, let's just mix all the paints together to see what color comes out. Alright, it's mostly a purple. Okay. Mostly. Whoa, who's that?
Vulpsy! Vulpsy, you fantastic and amazing Stardust Meatball!
Thanks so much. The re-subscription. You're fantastic, amazing human. Where's the green? Oh! Oh! We just did a painting! We just did a painting! It was all green! I mean, it used to be green. There's some green in here. There's some green in the sky and the water. There's some green in the sky. Vulpsy, thank you so much for the resub, the support. How are you? How was your stream? How was your stream, Stramaramadam? He's my old lab coat for painting. Oh yeah. I used to use my old lab coat too. I like the lab coat. It never protected my pants, which is why I like the apron though. But why not both? You could wear an apron and a lab coat. Alright, so this is like a sketch we'll use another time. Kind of fill in some of the details here. Because there's not really much paint on my palette left. And we'll be ending very shortly. Of course! It was good. Something completely different. What I expected. It was fun. Oh yeah. Yeah, that creature you were working on, was it a kitty? Was it a kitty cat? I saw it early on. Pretty cool. Watching your work. Really makes me want to try Zebra Shout. Really, really. Back to work. Great PJ party. Oh yeah. Thanks so much for stopping by, Amleth. You have a wonderful, wonderful day. Because I'm pretty sure it's day. Oh god, I've got it on the painting. Alright, I gotta fix it. Boom, 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 boom. Clean the brush. Boom, boom, boom. Alright. It's a weird sketch thing we just did in the last like 10 minutes for the next painting. With some mountains in the back. 1, 2, 3 mountains in the back with a nice little green sky. We'll probably end up turning blue to green. We've got this foreground Montagne here. Do I have any yellow left? Do I have any Titan buff? Let's see. I do. Let's just do this. Titan buff for the win. Define that a little bit. Foreground a little bit there. Okay. And if I have any more, we can define like a little sandy beach right here. Sandy beach. Titan buff. Yes, the Titan buff. Oh, it's too watery. There we go. There's the Titan buff. Make a little Titan buff up here. Cool! Well, thank you guys so much for hanging around. Do you guys want to raid? Do you guys want to raid? Are you down for a raid? Would you join me for a raid? Do you want to join me? Oh. Can you see me? You can't see me. You can see my forehead, but my eyes. Alright, you guys. Distorted Net! How are you doing, Distorted Net? You fantastic and wonderful, amazing being. We're gonna find somebody to raid here. Thank you guys so much for hanging out, being amazing. If you guys are ready for a raid, let's get the raid message ready. Raid message. Short stream today, but I'm glad you guys stuck around. Hung out. If you have a heart emote, put it on the end there. That's what it's gonna look like. Get ready. Put your favorite heart emote at the end. If it's a muscle, do it. Put your favorite one. We're gonna go raid some human. Let's go find a human. Maybe a meatball. Maybe a Stardust meatball. Let me find someone here. Everyone's playing. No Man's Sky. Have we raided Kino yet? Have I raided Kino? I think I've raided Kino the other time. So quick, like a flash. Yeah, I just wanted to get on. I want to do some painting and hang out with you guys. You know what? We're going to raid Soa. We're going to raid Soa. He's a fantastic, wonderful being. Do you guys know Scene of Action? Well, you're about to know Scene of Action. Here's the link. Go in there. Don't say anything. Just get the message ready. Get the raid message ready. And then we're going to make the chat all rainbowy and colory. And then follow this amazing broadcaster. Ready? Get in there. Don't say anything. Don't say anything. Here's the raid message if you don't have it. Copy that. Put a heart at the end of your massage. And get ready to be blown away. Scene of Action is a wonderful, fantastic musician here on Twitch. You guys are going to love him. All right, guys. We're going to do it in 5 seconds. Paf. Thank you guys so much for being here. Being amazing. You wonderful, amazing people. So four. Thank you guys so much for hanging out. Being awesome. And being wonderful. Three. I will see you guys later. I don't know when. I don't know where. But I'll see you. Two. One. Go. Go, go, go. Go, 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 go. Go, go, go. Raid, raid, raid. Raid, raid, raid. Spammers chat. Put a few messages in there. A few messages of love. Thank you guys so much. Oh, it's the staff raid. Oh, gosh. This is a staff raid. Chun and Rice, thank you so much for popping in here with the raid. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Bans Chan. Distorted Net. Cardinelli. All of you wonderful and amazing humans, I really appreciate you guys sticking around. You guys have a wonderful night and follow this amazing human. Bye. Bye. I'll see you guys later. Bye.